up, ladies?
Favorite part of Halloween has to be the fall decorations.
Oh, candy. Hands down, candy.
I hate Halloween. I'm very easily scared, easily spooked. Don't like horror movies or anything, so I hate October.
You know, I used to think Wookiees didn't exist. Then I saw that guy.
Costumes.
Star Wars.
I kind of had this thing for dressing up as people or characters from like the 70s and 80s, because those are really my favorite decades. I mean, for music, movies, just like a lot of great stuff came out of those decades. And I dressed up as Luke Skywalker from Return of the Jedi for last year's party, and that got a lot of likes. And this year I'm going as Marty McFly from Back to the Future, and I dress up as, like, you know, Doctor Who for the Comic Cons, and, you know, what can I say? I like old stuff.
What's my favorite thing about Halloween? Man, I just love fall in general. I love jacket weather. And, like, I like scary movies, so that's what kind of, like, a favorite, because that's kind of like the season where you just watch scary movies. But always as a kid, it was just always the candy, and I still love the candy, because even though I'm an adult, my parents actually buy me like the big bags of candy because they think I'm going to give it out to kids. But in reality, I just put it in a big bowl and keep it in my house, and, you know, it's gone by November 1st, but it's whatever. So that's, yeah, scary movies, candy, and just like the fall vibes, for lack of better words. Just, you know, there's a good vibe about like the Halloween season and fall.
I do like all the costume parties that the youth service keep hosting. I always go as Harry Potter.
Oh, Shatterstar versus Harry Potter. So let me hold you tight and share up.
Jesus responds to them in Matthew 22, which, anybody got their Bible tonight? Anybody got a real Bible in the house? Awesome. The Lord said, you need to start reading scripture out of your Bible. I said, amen. I said, okay, Lord. Here's what it says in Matthew 22. It says, Jesus replied, how do you live your best life now? Love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your mind.
The foulest stench is in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Ha 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 ha.